The beach was just covered in thick black crude. The rocks were covered, the waves that were coming in were just black oil. The source of the leak turned out to be on the north side of the freeway. It was a broken pipeline, and so they were able to direct people into that area and ultimately get that pipeline shut down.